Get out!
I'm sorry, I'll pardon. God dang it. I'll pardon Mike, I'll pardon.
Better. No kicking, banning, or anyone. Staley. Especially Owen or me.
Mike, you banned me.
Because you were trolling him. Poor kid.
I'm older. Okay, first off, I'm older than you two.
Sorry.
Second off, you're like a freaking... He's like the bully, and I'm like the little kid he's picking on, and you're like the teacher who's like, no, bad.
I pardon.
Also, he scares me. That is all.
It's okay. I'll take care of you. I hear you typing, Staley.
That's not me.
Oh no, I'm just Aiden messaged me. So I'm just saying I'm
doing something. You need to go to sleep, Owen.
Okay,
take a nap.
Sorry.
No trolling him either, so no, like...
He's going to, I'm scared. I'm just waiting, it's like waiting for the tiger to strike. No, it's okay! Dude, it's okay. Dude, Staley is nothing compared to Aiden, so... Legit. Staley could kill me, but Aiden has, like... He could just really, really, really piss me off.
Well, the thing is, I don't know what you dislike in life.
Staley hasn't made me break a mirror yet. So
I don't know what you dislike and like.
That's good.
Except for that you're racist.
I'm not racist.
Yes, you are.
What makes you think I'm racist?
You said it.
When did I say I was racist?
You said all black people are stupid.
You're trolling me, aren't you? You son of a...
No, that's what you said. You said all black people are stupid.
Why do I always have to make friends with trolls?
Because it's your destiny.
I'm not a troll.
It's my destiny. Okay, yeah, you're not a troll, Mike.
Oh my god, I just noticed something.
What?
I'm like Aiden, and you're like Mike. We kind of have like the same group.
Except you don't have a Moomoo.
We have Steve.
Oh yeah.
That's our
Steve.
Moomoo.
Who's Steve?
Steve's our Moomoo.
Who's Steve?
Our buddy.
Is he
on the channel?
Sometimes.
Barely.
Well, okay. Yes. Okay, well.
We're fairly similar. Similar. Similar.
Except
channels.
You have a deeper voice than Aiden and me, even though we're 2 years older than you.
Shut up!
No, but his is squeaky.
Who's?
Staley's.
Mine was, but then now I'm just losing my voice at random times. It's annoying as fuck.
Freaking I.
You deserved it, Mike. You deserved it.
I know. Okay, so now no more kicking. I can only kick people who are, like, doing stuff. Like, that's actually bad. No?
Well, like,
you should definitely kick Owen for being racist. That's, like,
no.
When was I racist, though?
I wasn't there.
You were racist when Mike was in here.
When was I racist? Cause I like all people of the country, dude.
You killed the white person. You killed the white sheep over the black sheep.
That's dude, right. More of my friends are
colored.
Hispanic than white. So that just proves that I'm not racist. Cause if they were like all, if my friends were all white, it just proved that I hate all. It would just go like, oh, this guy has only white friends. He hates all foreigners, and I even though I'm a foreigner. So, the more you know.
True.
And Staley goes quiet. I'm scared. The tiger's
on the bad side.
He's
get ready.
The tiger's about to strike.
Get ready.
Please don't.
Get ready.
Staley.
Dunty.
Remember a little talk? Remember a little talk?
Get ready.
Huh? Remember our talk?
Was there talk? Please, don't annoy Owen. Please don't annoy Owen. He comes in, he annoys the shit out of Owen.
Get ready. Isn't it your next, Owen?
For next. What? You're next. I was first.
He's trolling you right now. Can't you see it?
I understand he's trolling me right now, for God's sake.
I'm Diamond.
Aiden, I've already said it. Aiden, you know, and I'm not insulting you. You know this is the truth. You are a bigger troll than Staley. You're almost as big. You're almost the same, though.
Me?
No, Staley and Aiden. They clicked. Like, the second they got into the call together...
Holy crap!
You can kill me.
Hey, buddy.
What's up, buddy?
How's it going?
It's going great.
Right?
Got some food, dude.
Guys, true story. When I put Aiden and Staley in the same call, they click. They're just like, hey, you're as big a troll as me. Hey, you're as big a troll as me. Friendship, right there. And I was like...
That's exactly what happened, dude.
It was like, derp?
What?
You become friends? Off of trolling? Didn't even know. Well, actually, I became your friend by trolling Shree, but... You know...
Good times. Mike wasn't there though.
He was.
I was.
Remember the first day when Shree introduced.
He wasn't there for the trolling of like the actual video trolling.
No, remember when Shree first introduced me and then I just like trolled him.
Yeah, and then you're like, he wasn't there for the video trolling.
No.
And then you thought I was like mad at you because you're trolling him, but I was honestly the one that didn't care whatsoever.
What?
Remember you thought that I was mad at you for, like, trolling Shree? But I was the one that didn't care whatsoever.
Oh, yeah. And you're just like, I thought you guys were pissed at me because everything went quiet. And I was like, uh-oh.
No, that just happens to me when I'm concentrating.
Concentration.
Like, I just go quiet.
It's like...
Concentration.
No, repeat. Hesitation.
No hesitation.
I will lead. And you will follow. Category is... food.
What?
It's a thing. It's like a hand game they play in America.
Okay,
hey,
cool.
Owen.
How not to be
you?
All racist about it.
How are you, Owen?
I'm good.
Staley, no being a troll. You hear me?
Owen. Hey, buddy.
Let me know if he punches you.
Hey, buddy.
I'll usually just hear a loud, ow! No. I'll just have to
please, he's gonna try to kill me, and I know it.
He's gonna kick you and or ban you. Staley, if you do, that counts.
He already hit me, but I don't care. Just
he doesn't care.
Don't do anything. I'll care if you continuously kill me. Just, I don't care about that exact time that you just hit me.
Well then.
That's
are you? Do you guys have any food?
No.
Steal some from the village.
I'm just kidding. I have tons of food. Am I gonna give it to you? No.
No.
I love how he already knows the answer.
It's my food. No one steals my food.
Daddy.
My food. I think you just scared away.
No, I didn't. I'm just like, I just had a lag spike.
Whoa,
and my network is being really stupid lately, and it's like been dying on me. It's
so
like
it's
kinda, no.
So your network was being like you.
Fuck you. God, make so many emo jokes. I'm not emo. I'm ex-emo. I used to be emo.
That wasn't an emo joke. You said your network was being stupid. So I said it's being like you.
Oh, thanks.
It wasn't emo.
I thought I was smarter than you.
Supposedly. Oh.
Actually, you know, in Canada, they mark a lot harder.
Sure.
They actually do.
Wanna make a bet? Rhode Island has the hardest school system in the U.S.
Where'd you hear that? In the U.S.!
Yes, swear to God.
It... in the U.S.
Yes. In the U.S., yes. Rhode Island has the highest yes. school system.
Yeah, but that's something called Canada.
What do you mean? I'm confused. I don't get it.
He's not in the U.S.
I know. What I'm saying is, U.S., Rhode Island has the hardest school system in the U.S. Oh, God, Owen Reach.
No, I didn't. Owen?
Dang it.
Buddy?
Network.
No. You just couldn't rage, could you?
He wants you to rage. It's his goal.
After this call, I'm gonna have to listen to so much Bob Marley.
Why?
Who's Marley?
Bob Marley.
Bob Marley, Mac.
Who's Bob Marley? Don't know Bob.
Oh my God.
You don't know Bob Marley?
Like, you deserve to get hit for this.
You gotta be a...
You deserve that.
I know I did.
Don't you worry
about a thing.
Oh yeah.
Cause maybe. Every little thing is gonna be alright.
My network is being really stupid and continuously like off, on, off, on,
like
on,
you.
Off.
Like you.
That made no sense.
He's calling me stupid.
Problem.
See, I really don't get. I don't understand problem. Why Staley trolls me.
Problem.
Because I've never done shit to him. Well, I've done shit to him, but not as much as this.
Neither have I. And look where Staley gotten me.
Yeah, but he doesn't troll you.
Hey! Are you blind?
See. He said this to me earlier. He said I don't troll you. I'm like, you want to make a bet?
Fine, you troll him less
than... Hey, Owen, look behind you.
You'll troll me less than you troll Shree. That's a very nice rod you have there. Mind if I could arrest it?
Yeah, go.
Just kidding! Oh, my God.
Staley?
He killed me and he stole my items.
No, I didn't. You have your items.
I don't.
Bad.
No, dude, he has all my items.
Oh, oh
never mind. I got them.
The thing is, I have 3 diamond swords, so.
He's not gonna. He's only gonna give you one. He's not gonna give me.
I have 3 diamond swords.
Oh, it's. These people watching are just gonna. Is this series called Pissing Off?